Alright, here we are today checking out this beautiful old federal style house built in the early 1800s between 1810 and 1820. Let's check it out, pretty incredible old place. Man, this place is beautiful. The house was built around 1810 to 1820 in a beautiful federal style. Cool old piano from New York. That piano traveled a long way to make it all the way down to North Carolina. Huh, Wing and Son. Never heard of that. That still works for the most part. These huge windows. Look at that, man. I didn't even notice the details on the piano along the bottom. Look at that. It's like Doric columns or something on it. That's neat. That's cool. It's like an armoire, but not really. These beautiful old details. This house is over 200 years old now. Is this an old telephone book? '96. So this place has been probably been empty a good over 20 years now. No way. Wow, there used to be a really beautiful fireplace mantle in here. Someone must have stolen it. Because it had really ornate wood carving, I remember. Like, look at this detailing along the wainscoting and trim work. It's beautiful. Goes along the whole bottom of the room. Well, hopefully someone repurposed it. Yeah, that thing is gone. Cool though. Nice old encyclopedias. Just look at that detailing over the bottom. Such a cool trim. Okay, I've showed you these front two rooms. Let's take a look in the back of the house now. This is when the house kind of starts to lose some of its character. Okay, that goes under the staircase. Little collapsing bathroom on the first floor. Okay, let's... Wow, look, more old furniture. I'd be curious how old these furniture pieces are. My guess would be like Art Deco period, like early 1900s, maybe between 1910 and 1920. But love to hear someone else's ideas. So I guess this is the kitchen in the back of the house. Nice little back porch right here. Okay. Let's take a look at the upstairs now. I don't know if you can hear it on the video, but there is a swamp right over here. Hear them frogs singing. Okay, let's take a look at upstairs. All right. I love this layout for the staircase. You get to this part and then there's a small landing. How cool. Really is such a beautiful old house. Alright. Sheesh. Wow, look at that fireplace. Holy cow. How beautiful. Look at old sing. Oh, that's not a singer. That is a wizard. Huh. I do not think I've ever seen one of those. Man, that is so beautiful. Huh. Seems like this room was probably a little bit bigger. And it got cut up to add these smaller two rooms in right here. Goldberg and Hulk Hogan. I think it's just a bunch of like wrestling stuff. Okay, there should be one room left. Last room. This place basically just turned into storage almost. A lot of miscellaneous stuff just kind of thrown around. Oh, look at that. I can't make it up there. Looks like someone tried, though. Someone probably tried to stand on that. Nah, I'm good on that. Sorry. Just showing the little outbuildings left. There's not really much to this. I honestly don't even really know what this was. Some like garage or something. Weird. Huh. See if I can find any more outbuildings.